There was a high turnup of children suffering from various illnesses. Many parents embraced the free medical camp that was organized for the children. The medical camp was organized by Faith Babies Home, an NGO that advocates for the rights of vulnerable children in Iganga Municipality, in partnership with Nile International Hospital. The children from various babies' homes in the area, surrounding schools and from the community, were brought by their caretakers, teachers and parents for medical checkup and treatment by doctors from Nile International Hospital in Jinja City.
Faith Babies Home and Children's Village is a child advocacy, a local child government organization, child development organization, and therefore we have organized this camp in partnership with Nile International Hospital Jinja to treat children who cannot easily get access to medical facilities like this one of Nile Hospital, and therefore mainly orphans.
Kaziba said that they registered a total of 320 children who were treated for various illnesses.
I expect a total turnup of 500 children, between 300 and 500, and so far we have registered 320, and more are coming, but we have invited even other babies home, like Hope Children's Home, Iganga Children's Home, and many schools here in Iganga that have children that are orphans. And all like Victory, I've seen many other schools actually who have brought their children here. So we have invited all children that have orphanages and need their vulnerable children to bring their children for this treatment.
The head teacher at Adonai Primary School, Michael Kalema, hailed the organizers for the camp.
School, and I've brought about 30 children from Adonai Junior School for medical checkup. They have got the treatment, and we thank all the organizers for this arrangement, because there are certain cases we didn't know that we have just learned from here, and we are glad they came up with such a service. Of course, there is an English saying that says chance comes once in a poor man's home. When that about it, of course, we have to make use of it.
Some of the children who received treatment also thanked the organizers for the arrangement.
Hey. Have you got treatment? So now.
By press time, parents, teachers from various schools and other caretakers were still bringing their children for medical care. Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news.